we've moved out of the mixing area of the Body Shop of Tomorrow and straight into production refinishing. Now, what you're seeing behind me may confuse. It looks more like the mobile spray booth. You may be thinking about the bumper repairs that you see in parking lots or dealerships. But what this is a way to speed up productivity in your shop for those smaller jobs. So if you've ever thought about adding a fast track repair program, those 24-hour repairs, maybe just a bumper or just some small damage, this allows you to move that car through the process a whole lot faster and not have to get it into your normal production of your booth so that your heavier collision lines can still run on track. The greatest thing about these is I can move them around anywhere in my shop and be refinishing at any point and still be compliant. Now, you're going to want to check with your state and make sure that it's within regulation for your designated area. But for me and my shop, mobile spray booths have increased productivity. I'm getting more through the shop, I'm getting happier customers, and I'm lowering my cycle time.